Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I just wanted to take a minute to thank everyone for the support on my House Resolution 714, recognizing March as National Women's History Month in Pennsylvania, and March 8th as International Women's Day. It's important to honor and celebrate the women within our families and communities for their numerous contributions to our society. It was President Ronald Reagan who signed one of the first proclamations taking note of women's contributions. It was more than 30 years ago, but the president said, "American women of every race, creed, and ethnic background helped found and build our nation in countless recorded and unrecorded ways. As pioneers, teachers, mothers, homemakers, soldiers, nurses, and laborers. And don't forget the politicians. Women played and continue to play a vital role in American economic, cultural, and social life. In science, business, medicine, law, the arts, and the home, women have made significant contributions to the growth and development of our land. Their diverse service is among America's most precious gifts." How right he was. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.